Vectorworks Spotlight 2022 ushers in a suite of new features to ensure you can plan for power and cabling needs effectively on your productions. Comprehensive changes have been made to the ways that you can create and interact with cables, cable paths, data tags, AV objects, and the new electrical components to have them all work together in your project. The cable path has already proven to be a necessity for drawing cables quickly and keeping them organized. Now, when there is a change and you need to reshape a cable path, you will see that all cables in that path will automatically adjust with it. We have given cables the ability to enter and exit a cable path at any point without needing to travel the entire length. This results in more flexibility when drawing cables and reduces the number of cable paths required in a project. In some cases, you will not even be required to draw cables to create them. Using the new Automatically Follow Paths When a Cable is Drawn option in the Cable Preferences, simply click two objects you want to connect, then a cable will be created that follows any existing truss or cable paths. Once cables, distributors, and AV objects have been connected, anytime equipment needs to be repositioned, the cables will remain attached and automatically update the required lengths. For cable parts, you can now specify the electrical gauge and preset AWG for internal wiring using the Manage Cable Parts command. To increase the visibility of cable parts, all cable styles now include new settings for data tags. Data tags can be placed where each cable part is located and display relevant information automatically. With all of the changes being made to cables, we also had to introduce power planning enhancements for all AV objects and distributors. We have created the Electrical Components tool to place input, output, fuse, generator, and consumer components into the symbol definition of an AV object or distributor. You can utilize any of the pre-configured distributor and AV resources included in the Vectorworks Spotlight default libraries or create your own custom symbols. Once the electrical components have been defined, they will determine how electricity flows through that object and what type of connections it can make. Electrical components unlock additional power patching parameters for objects to connect to each other and create cables. We know that cable and power planning is vital to any production, and we are excited to deliver a complete workflow that you can use to plan for all cabling and electrical connections.